We'll see how I can make Spidey the Amazing Friends face mask.